Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. We are live at the Indonesian Grand Prix, one of the most exotic locations in the entire season. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. Cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. That's why lots of riders have been using medium tyres. With the sighting lap safely negotiated, the lights will go out in a few seconds and the Indonesian Grand Prix will get underway. few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final results.